So guys, Cam here from thefishroom.co.nz, and today we're checking out new Pupuke Aquarium Centre. Did set love the shop, I hope you enjoy it as well.
The Fish Room, helping you keep beautiful aquariums.
Thank you. So there we go, that is New Pupuke Aquarium Centre. I always liked that shop, and to be honest, it's pretty much how I modelled my shop when we had it running. It was about the same size, so it was probably a little bit bigger, but a couple of rows of tanks on one side and a bunch of aquarium bits and pieces on the other, on the middle. He's normally got a lot of more fish. We, like I said, it's a couple of days after the puppet holiday, so he's getting some new fish coming in tomorrow, which is kind of cool. So I think I went on the wrong day. There's still plenty of corydoras in there. There's a cool Asian arowana, some datinoids, which I absolutely love. And just between you, me, and the tree, he was saying that at the start of next year, he's looking at bringing in some more Asian arowanas. So if Asian arowanas are your thing, get in touch with Ronnie. I will chuck all of his details in the description below. Right, that's me. Onwards and upwards to the next place. Have a good one, guys. Happy fish keeping, and catch you later.